my work here is done. If saving pigeons is good enough for Pete, it's good enough for me.
Spider-Man cleanup crew.
Underground have looted our trucks all week.
Hey, Danicasters. A lot of you have questions about Roxxon, such as, who are they? And why do they suck so much? So let me give you a quick rundown. Simon Krieger took over after inventing a new form, Roxxon's super-secret fuel source. He shifted the company's focus to power, and now he's trying to build new form reactors around the city, starting in Harlem. Caught up? Cool. Now here's the problem. New form has not been vetted by anyone. No government agency, no council of medical professionals, nada. Zilch. Roxxon claims new form is a corporate secret and doesn't want to give up the goods for a few. Well, buddy. People need to know it's safe before they put it in their light bulbs. Have more questions? DM me. Until next time, remember to drink 8 8-ounce glasses of water per day to keep you nice and tidy. Okay, bye.
You know, I don't do house calls since Dell robbed me last year.
Oh, yeah? How'd you retaliate?
Don't let him leave! She saw everything!
I know Spidey taught me equipped for this.
Stop, criminals!
Never liked him anyway!
Taking you down!
No!
Let that be a lesson.
Just don't do it again. Cool.
Reports of the underground messing with a billboard nearby.
Hey, Spider-Man, over here.
I don't think the underground's got a permit to change that billboard. Finding the signal. Got it. I'm locked on. If the underground wants more press, maybe they should try opening up and here's the underground. Ugh! I had some notes on your billboard campaign. Got a minute? Neighborhood Spider-Man 1, underground advertising campaign 0. There's Howard. Hey, Howard. I'm the other Spider-Man.
Pleasure to meet you. Thanks for the help. I've got 3 birds missing. Worried about them in this cold.
I can track them. Do you have anything that, belonged to them?
Feathers work?
Perfect. Got it. I'll be back.
Oh, hey, you've scanned one of Howard's pigeons. Howard Protocol now active.
Howard Protocol?
Welcome to Pigeon Facts. Your source for daily fun facts about pigeons.
Oh, no. Unsubscribe.
You have opted in.
A second coop? Did someone steal Howard's birds? Pigeon trails go in 3 directions. Should check them all. Crime scene. Looks like a break-in.
Don't even joke about that.
Hey, officers. What's the situation? Can I help?
Tenant's a bugle reporter. Place was tossed upside down, but nothing's been stolen. Whatever they're looking for wasn't here.
Let me look into it. Maybe I'll have more luck. Oh, gotta run. Swing, you know. These birds are fast! What do they eat? Coffee? Sugar? Jet fuel?
Pigeon Fact 1, incoming.
How do I turn this off?
Did you know? Scientist Nikola Tesla nursed injured pigeons.
Gotcha. Hey, Howard. Caught a bird. She's pretty feisty.
I bet it's Piggy. Lots of pep. She can find her way back, Spider-Man. Just point her in my direction.
Will do. All right, should head back to the coop. Track the other birds. Another pigeon. And he's got a note. No, birdie!
Pigeon fact 2.
There! Hold still! Okay. Checking the note. change of plans. We're moving now.
Hey, Howard. Whatever they're using your pigeons to plan, they want to go ASAP.
They're looking for a fast communication system. I could think of easier ways.
You got that right. I'm gonna keep digging into this. I'll be in touch.
One more. This got a lot more complicated than I expected. Might be the pigeon thieves.
How'd you find us? You can't hack our cell phones. We're using birds to communicate. We robbed the guy to get the birds, genius. Stay out of my business.
One of them dropped something.
Tomorrow night, roof, be there.
The bugle?
Hey, Pigeon! Stop!
Pigeon Fact 3. Here we go.
Not gonna lie. Kinda enjoying these.
Peter Parker did not like pigeons. Until he met Howard. Sometimes, you don't realize how special something is till you see it through the eyes of a friend.
Okay. Yeah. I like the Howard Protocol.
And that's a pigeon fact.
Almost got him. Got him. Howard, you got all your birds. The bad news is, the gang is using them to plan a series of break-ins.
Oh, no. Tell me you got some good news, too.
Yep, I know where the gang's gonna be. The Bugle. Gonna take him out and keep your pigeons safe.
Love it. Give him hell, Spider-Man.
Time to save the Daily Bugle from a break-in. MJ will be proud.
Hands all here. Pigeons did their work.
Over there, police! It's supposed to be on the right here!
Sucks to be you! I got feathers! Did not sound as cool as I thought it would.
Gonna take you down!
If there's a creativity award for fun planning, you guys win! Practicality? No, but definitely creativity!
Yeah!
field goal, save. Howard, I took out the group that stole your pigeons. They won't bother you anymore.
Good looking out. Now I just gotta talk to my birds about picking better friends.
Well, if y'all need me again, just hit up the app. Good meeting you, Howard.
You too, Spider-Man.
Now, I know many of you brushheads love to listen to this show on your subway commute. I personally do my best to avoid setting foot in those feces-infested death tubes. But Jared informs me that a major outage recently stopped all trains going through Harlem. I'm happy to report that service to the area has since been fully restored. But it should come as no surprise to her that the new Spider-Man was seen fucking with transit authority equipment during the outage. Now I can already hear the zealots among you whining through your phones. But Jonah, obviously Spider-Man fixed the problem. Blah, 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 blah. Let's just stop right there and unpack that. Why would a guy who can swing through the skies and ignore Manhattan gridlock entirely need to even think about what's going on with the subway? If you just follow the threads, they take you right to the inevitable destination, the corner of Spider-Man Street and Menace Avenue.
Hey, man, that is not okay.
Finally, someone worth fighting. Mind your own business, you little brat.
Spider-Man, thank you.
You should go to a doctor. Get that checked out.
The beast truck's in trouble. A lot of people need that food. Better try to help.
Chase looks crazy. Someone could get hit.
It's that spider chase.
Spider-Man!
That's my target right now!
ride, and not steal cars.
Yeah, that'll show them. That truck is going nowhere fast if I don't get it out of that snowbank.
Oh man, thank you. I'm delivering holiday meals, but the truck's snowed in. Families are counting on this food. Can you help?
Think so. Let me see if I can pull you out that snow. As the other Spidey would say, snow problem.
You are awesome. It's free.
Physics is the real hero.
Battery's dead from the cold.
Think I can help with that too. Let me give you a little. Try the engine.
You're a lifer. Gotta punch it. People are waiting on these meals.
Glad I could help. May wasn't lying when she called December Beast's busiest month. He left his delivery list. He's gonna need these addresses.
Gotta grab that list and get it to the driver before it gets too far. Okay, dude needs this list. Time to go.
Moving fast. Must be really late.
If his day is way more boring.
Like a little present from the underground, just for me.
Thank you.
You kid!